Scorched earth, dirty politics. After 40 years in politics, Annette Glenn has hit a new low. Glenn dragged a constituent's personal struggle into a political fight just to win an election. Without permission, Glenn used the woman's story to help her own campaign, even claiming she was dead, something her hometown paper called uncommonly cruel. And now Glenn's being sued over the incident. Our leaders should look out for us, but Annette Glenn puts politics over people and only looks out for herself.